They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. That was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Oh, look who's
here. Incoming!
Nice shot. Nice one. Janie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Well, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring book?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope. The heck?
Give me that.
No!
Oh, that's so sad.
Oh. I'm...
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Ugh, that purple stuff. I keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. That can't be the wind doing that. something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. Can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Those light up?
No.
Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? Got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without any stars? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure. This looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay then. Just incredible. This brush is awesome. Whoa, you're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? Whoa, that's one way to do it. Thanks. you can help me get back to Densco. Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting. Lit this part up, here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town. Back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
To light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. No, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Well, what do you think? Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint. There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear. Which looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here. Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Nice shot! Look at these dumb birds.
Leave them alone!
Why? They're stupid!
I said so!
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours!
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
I'm not.
Not you.
You're gonna take that from her?
Not a bad idea.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start. Strands all it up. Where to next? Okay, now this one I remember. Okay then. Buddy. Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either. Maybe together we can clear it. How's that look? That's better. Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. I'm over here. feeling playful? Was hoping to find that one. Okay, now will you help me get through this door? Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops. Crap, I need that page. I can lure them away from it. Hey, come and get me!
Where'd he get to?
I can't wait to get my hands on that little punk.
Got it. Let's go.
Well, I guess he showed up.
What's this mean? I can see you've got a vision for this. Aw, man. We'd already left by this point.
Batter up!
Man!
Let's go get it. You ready?
Snap it!
I told you, you're fine.
Line drive!
Let's get this cleaned up. No more super paint.
Knock it off.
Uh-oh, the art critics again. Can't paint there yet. Need some super paint.
Come on.
Can't be ready for anything, Froggy.
Yes.
Let's try it again. Get ready.
Here we go again.
Rebound! Fastball! Aw, man, miss it again. Let's go again. Come on, get his hit. Don't be a baby. It again.
Let's go.
I'm ready.
Me again. Hey, I'm over here.
He's making us look bad.
Can't catch me.
What a little wuss.
You're dead meat when we find you, punk.
You'd be better off staying in the shadow.
Better not come back.
Can't get enough super paint. Never too many pages.
Come on.
Much better.
Come on, get in the stance.
I'm out of super paint. starting to come together. Let's see how that looks. What now? Hey, buddy.
You got really good taste.
These vines, they're like darkness but nastier. Don't think Superman's gonna cut through this stuff. Oops. No more super paint. Okay. Ooh. Happy birthday! Dandelions? Okay, but I hope you're not allergic. Don't sneeze now. Oh. use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. Thanks for the super bait. Now to head to the fish market, to paint a real masterpiece. I'll have to find that design first. Let's see if I can do a paint over on this old sign. Maybe that's the wrong design. Something's not right. Looks like I need to match what's already here. That did it. Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. That didn't work. Ah, there we go. Oh, much better. Perfect match. Matched it. Well, that didn't work. Oh, much better. Gotta use the right designs on this. Probably should have learned how to swim. Ugh, that water is nasty. Ooh, that one looks special. Mm-hmm. caught it. You'll never catch him, buddy. Right here. Oh, it's gonna take...
Hey, you guys blind or what? Thanks, guys. Time to make the fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the Sea Lion will come back to take a look. You like that, don't you? Alright, one tree coming up. I didn't realize you could come out here. I thought you were, you know, stuck in the lighthouse. Oh, you can only visit my masterpiece paintings? Whoa! You're quite the little spark plug, huh? Alright, let's get a move on, Spark. We've got a lot more painting to do. Good to see you, Luna. See who's next. So far, so good. Huh. That feels right.
I'm Ash. Nice. Sweet! Thanks!
Hey, it's Brush Boy!
What's Brush Boy with that?
His brush? Give it back!
Make me!
I said...
What the heck was that? Something happened?
Nothing. I just get away from this loser. I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
That was weird. Thanks. Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.
Wow. Two at once? Take it easy, pal. Gotcha. I